Hi everybody, this video is to help you with your sixth grade history on ancient Greece. The assignment is for April 30th, Thursday. So just like your ELA work, you're going to have to identify some vocabulary words that are found in our textbook. The three words are peninsula, isthmus, and Aegean Sea. Now I put a link to the textbook with all three of these words in there. If the textbook doesn't give you the answers or you're having trouble finding it, you can always Google those three words and then you type in the definition in the box to the right. After that, there are three questions where you have to type full sentences. The first question talks about how the ancient Greek had a lot of mountains around them. And California is a pretty a lot of mountains in our state. So the first question is asking you, what are three names of mountains in California? That's definitely something you could ask your parents. Maybe you've been to a mountain or you can look that up. The second question has to do with Greek had only one really big natural resource, and that was stone. So the question is asking you, what could the ancient Greeks, what are two things that the ancient Greeks could do with stone? So think about, what is a stone? If you need to type in the word Google stone in Google, maybe look up images to see what it looks like. That might give you an idea. The last question for your assignment talks about that they were known for sailing and being really good fishermen. So the question for you is, it gets sort of boring eating fish or anything, chicken, beef, whatever, the same way. So the Greeks were really good at cooking and making recipes with fish. The question, the third question for your assignment, are what are three different ways that you can cook and eat fish? If you're confused with that, let me give you an example with pig. So pigs can be hot dogs, bacon, pulled pork. You can eat them like baby back ribs. You can have them as cubed ham. There's a lot of different ways you can eat pig. The same question now is being asked with fish, because in Greece, a lot of fishermen and a lot of fish were eaten there. So to help you think in the minds of ancient Greek, what are three ways that you can cook and eat fish? Hope this video helps. See you next time.